Oh, good boy. Good boy.
Que voilà.
Danny, the army just finished setting up an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map.
Thanks a lot.
If I take off here, they'll shoot me down.
Guerrillero, come here!
What do you know?
Guerrilla, get your game face on. There's a supply drop on the way, and we need you to get there first.
Appreciate it. Gonna grab a right. Hostage.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Get them, chorizo. Back up today, come mierdas. Checkpoint. Go to me.
In the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Gracias, gracias.
No puedes permitir que esto se acabe. Mi mundo sin ti es inhabitable. No me dejes, no.
No.
Por este sentimiento.
¿Qué coño?
Hey, Elvis. I found Ramon's hideout.
And I found Ramon, too.
Ah, sí. Tal como mierda, got my boy's spurs.
No. I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Gustavo got what he deserved, then. But you still gotta find those sparrows. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Oh, right. What the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. He fuckers Abuelo over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I gotta get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito's spurs.
For you, Gordito. Okay. Can't wait to get out of here.
smells like shit. Get me out of here.
Elvis, it's Danny.
Liz, blood, shit, birds everywhere. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, cool. But like, you got the spiders though, no?
Yeah, I got them, and I'm fine. Hey, thanks.
Gordito, you hear that? Yes, Danny. Papi's wiggling his little butt with happiness. Now come back here.
Good to see you, Danny.
It never ends.
Here's some cockfighting.
Oh, you came back. Dope. Man, I'm... Can I be real with you for a second? You did something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights. I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. No, these spurs, they make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay?
Okay.
Okay, you did real good finding Ramon, amigo. Hope that piece of shit rests in peace or whatever. But the job's not done. Those Justa Brewsters escaped. They're tearing shit up all over Verdera. Those things are not natural. I'm scared. Don't tell anyone. I got a friend who lives around there, and he bailed on me yesterday. He never misses dominoes. I get worried, you know? We gotta clean up this mess, papi. And hey, okay, papi, egg time. No broken ones or nothing, okay?
Cojone, quería la que vi.
Coño, I hear roosters. This must be the place.
Smash the rest of his eggs. These things are fucking loco. Bye bye, birdies.
Hey, Elvis, got your egg here. Safe and sound. Your friend, different story.
Ah, for real? Coño, he was a good guy.
You sound heartbroken. What's the deal with this egg, Elvis?
Everybody in Yara's got a side hustle. Look, fighting's expensive. Don't worry, okay? Just get back here.
Oye, Dani.
Cockfight.
¡Venga para acá!
Finally, some fun.
Yo, you're back. Yo, for real? Fuck yes, papi, fuck yes. So listen, you did the right thing. We're gonna give our friend a nice funeral. And this egg is gonna go where it needs to go. And those nasty-ass birds are still out there. So, you know, watch yourself, huh? You're the realest, papi.
Come watch the peleas de gallos! You've never seen entertainment like this before!
What's wrong with you?
Oh. Just not sleeping well.
I was the same when I first got here.
Yeah.
Eso sí.
Save our country.
Down with it.
What am I supposed to do? Teleport or something?
Coño, sensitive, aren't you?
Only do shit that annoys me. Call you when I'm there.
Dalia, I'm at the zoo.
Good. I'm up on the batidor, that big spinning ride.
Okay, I'll find you.
Let's talk history. Castile's repeating history. My history. Yara was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro. El Presidente is Afro-Yaren and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there. People from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castillo's Minister of Bullshit Propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. But I was lucky. Paolo busted me out. Told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages. Sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skill. I'll stay here. Be your lookout.
Need to move fast, or people are going to die. Gotta take out that alarm.
Verdaderos yaranas, sabias palabras de nuestro presidente, Antón Castillo.
There is a wall dividing our country.
What?
On one side stands a Clara Garcia and Libertad. Agents of chaos, treachery, and destruction. On the other stands the true Yaranas. Agents of truth.
Eyes up, Danny.
And loyalty. Every Yaran must have.
Time to free these people. Sniper. Yara needs to see this. Go while you can run. Get moving.
Please, go. Gracias, Libertad.
Don't let them talk. Free
the
other,
for
favor. Free them.
Or they will be sent to the camps.
Keys. Gotta make sure everyone's out first.
Get out of here!
Keep my distance.
Not even
killing us. Go back, Chorizo.
rápido.
We tolerate those who are different
Please,
from us.
Help me.
We tolerate misguided opinions, defiance to the rule of law, and sick perversions. Tolerance is only an excuse for weakness. I say we bring an end to tolerance. I say we grip this blade of weakness with both hands and rip it from our body. Can Yara truly be healed?
Come here, please.
Go while you can. Run.
They were going to feed us to the dogs. Gracias, gracias.
Go while you can.
Thank you. They were going to send us to the outcast.
I never thought I'd leave you.
Dahlia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Yara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny. Broadcasting footage. Rachel will know how to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room. Footage must be in here. Okay, the footage.
Danny, they're sending in reinforcements.
Coño, the download isn't finished.
Yeah.
Good boy.
Finally, done.
Dahlia, it's clear down here and I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you. Maria's not gonna be able to cover this shit up. Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Just do your thing, Dahlia.
Okay, meet me at that shitty Anton statue by the front gates. This is worth it. You'll see. Trust, Danny. Trust.
Where the fuck are you?
Look! It's Anton's fucking zebra.
That's a horse in some paint.
See? But it'll make me famous. Take a pic. Hurry up! Take the fucking picture!
Keep it still!
One more time. I fucking dare you. I'm good with animals.
Voila, this is where we're keeping the supplies. No one will notice. They're gone until it's too late.
Gracias.
That's right.
Take good care of her, mijito.
Thank you.
Hop in, boy.
Danny, Talia, mini bucket camp Maximus. Fucking hell, Cypress are stubborn as shit.
Si, I think you'll get along just fine.
Haha, funny. Just come find me when you're back at camp.
They've got a medic. Could be useful. What the hell happened to you? Some good shit in here.
Deploy!
Junk. Where are the weapons?
Disculpe.
¿Qué? Dog? How did you get in here, boy? Juan, found the weapons and the dog.
The dog too? Dogs are useful in war. Long history there. Sergeant Stubby, Chips, Nemo. Does it have a name?
No, not yet.
What the fuck, Danny? It has no identity. Give it a name.
Okay, okay. How about Boom Boom?
Good. train him to go straight for the cojones. I like my dogs like I like my wars. Violent, unpredictable, and with a lot of humping.
Something tells me Boom Boom's got some fight in him already.
You're such a good dog.